Morrow, the former Portland Winterhawk and teammate of Brad Ross during those years, plays it out in front. And then Scrivens absolutely robs Dupuy. He had the puck bounce his way and put him alone in front. And Scrivens got it with the left hand.